Okay, here's the first test for the AGM XM8. I'm shooting at the target right there, using standard 0.2 gram BBs. And please keep in mind that the hop up is not perfectly adjusted. Alright, here we go. Let's see the results. Alright, looks like I got a couple good hits here. Try that one. Four, 14 shots. These three up here, I did these on the way over here because I got mad, but yeah, right here. Okay, now I'm going to do the fully automatic test. And before you guys start judging me on my aiming, keep in mind that this gun has no sighting system at all. I mean, look, you get a fake plastic scope to aim with. I'm doing the best I can here, but here goes. Shooting at the target, right there, same distance as last time. Let's see the result. Alright, looks like I got a total of... No, that's not that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and probably 10 right here. So 10 shots, and that was a 40 round mag, so... it's alright for a gun without scope. Okay,